Welcome back, everyone, and happy Wednesday. Just taking a look at some of these sunrises. It's a beautiful sunrise day today, and we are just about at the time the sunrise is happening right now. Lewistown looking nice. You can see the sun coming up over the mountains there. Great Falls is a little bit cloudier this morning, but we are going to be generally clear for the rest of today. So once the day starts to wear on, we should be getting a bit more sunshine in Great Falls, starting out at 47 degrees in Great Falls, and in the capital city, just a beautiful sunrise over the mountains this morning, starting off at 46 degrees. And statewide temperatures are a little chilly this morning, 28 degrees down in West Yellowstone. Most areas, though, aren't that cold, not quite below freezing just yet. We're starting out in the 40s for most areas, 41 degrees in Lewistown and Bozeman, 46 degrees in the capital city, as I mentioned already. So kind of a chilly start today, but the temperatures will be warming up a lot more than yesterday. Highs topped out around the upper 60s, lower 70s yesterday. Today is going to be much warmer. High 70s, low 80s for the highs today. 78 degrees for the high in Lewistown and Cutbank, 83 for the high in Great Falls, and 82 degrees for the high in Helena. So much warmer today than yesterday. If you're tired of the chilly weather, today is going to be a little bit nicer to you. Also, our air quality has really improved here over the last few days. The capital city is at moderate air quality this morning. You might have noticed some of that smoke coming in over the horizon yesterday afternoon, but we are in a much better position than we were last week at this time. Mostly good air quality statewide. Now, there isn't a whole lot going on in our weather, really, in the western United States here today. However, if we zoom in on the Midwest here, there's some big thunderstorms moving through all the way from St. Louis to Chicago. Large portion of the state of Illinois getting some strong thunderstorms this morning. So they're starting out with a little bit of some severe weather, but in our area and really the entire western United States, things are pretty quiet. And especially in Montana, we are dry and quiet. A little bit of high pressure that has moved in is keeping us dry and calm for now. Our winds are going to be picking up tomorrow, but for today, it's going to be just breezy out there. Pretty nice day. Now, to our south, Wyoming, in Wyoming, there is a red flag warning. There was a frost advisory. And in Oregon, a couple of areas with air quality alerts. However, in Montana, no winter weather advisories, no air quality alerts. We've had a lot of erratic weather the last couple of days with the snow and, of course, before that with all the smoke in our area. But things are pretty quiet, pretty clear for right now in Montana. So you've got to take it for what it is while it is that way, because it's not always like this that the weather stays quiet. So today is going to be nice and quiet. As I mentioned, no rain coming through, no snow coming through either, so don't worry about that. Tomorrow our winds are going to be picking up as we have a front coming through, so you can see that wind really strengthening in the afternoon hours. It's going to be quite a windy day tomorrow. Could be some isolated thunderstorms in southwestern Montana overnight Thursday into the early morning hours on Friday. However, shouldn't be in our area for that. So today is going to be nice and clear, as I mentioned, clear statewide and nice warm temperatures. Tomorrow, as that front comes through, that's going to pick the winds up. We'll see a bit more cloud cover, and that's going to cool us off a little bit. Those cool temperatures sticking around through Friday, highs topping out on Friday in the mid 70s as we're heading into the holiday weekend. And Saturday, similar situation. So not too bad for the holiday weekend. The temperatures are going to be pretty mild and skies pretty clear as well. So here is the 7-day forecast for Great Falls. It's going to be in the 70s and 80s for most of the rest of this week, kind of cooling off towards the middle of next week. And there is that slight chance of thunderstorms on Sunday, but that is not going to be very widespread, probably some isolated thunderstorms and a very low chance. As I mentioned, generally pretty nice out there here for the next few days.
Nice to see that at least a good portion of our long weekend, for those who are able to enjoy that, is going to be pretty nice.
Yes.
We keep talking about back to school, but there's that holiday coming up as well.
Right.
Katie, thanks.